running over shit. You're not having to run over shit. I'm running over. Oh, I missed my turn. That's a big ass wall.
Target locked. The enemy knows our location.
I just got the stoplight.
Reloading.
Releasing
target. Got an enemy here. Zero penetration.
I'm right here beside you.
Unlocking target.
How did I miss
it? Enemy's got us in their sight.
Really, this Churchill is killing me? Are you fucking kidding me? How did a Churchill kill me that easy? I've never been killed by Churchill.
They've destroyed one of our tanks.
Wow. And I didn't do a bit of damage. I got a critical on him.
Enemy's looking right at us.
Same thing. They didn't do nothing.
Punched a hole in their armor.
Who's this guy in the OI? Dirt Mike? Mike, you got one behind you.
Dropping target. They've spotted us.
Churchill 3's behind you.
That one drilled straight through. He's loaded. Penetration. You find
damn.
A repair. Enemy's got us in their sights.
The OI.
We lost a friendly vehicle.
What was that? How the hell did that M6 go through 160 millimeters of armor?
On what?
On my OI.
Yeah, that Churchill 3
never had that happen. The M6 always done.
That Churchill 3 just tore me apart. I didn't get a single. All I got was one.
It's like we're shooting spitballs.
What?
Yeah, and I was an OI experimental, and I run premium rounds. So
I can bounce tier 8 tank destroyers, but I can't bounce an M6 round.
Yeah, that's whenever you got killed by those. Are you kidding me? Oh, I got real good. I got real good, Matt. The other day, I rage quit it the other day because I was playing in the T-34, the tier 8 T-34, and I got shot through a mountain. I'm not kidding. It come through a mountain.
Wow,
the tank that shot me was an IS-7 on the other side of the mountain.
That one drove
he shot
straight
me through the fucking mountain.
Reloaded.
Wow.
Been detected.
I can't reach the 13,000.
We lost him.
Dude, I don't even know how far I am.
We just dinged them.
Dude, the old
looks like that one went right through. Ready to fire on target.
I've had good luck with my OI. I've got the OI experimental.
We're immobilized. Looks like that one went right through.
See, our Churchill 3 is just sitting there bouncing off of the OI, but a Churchill 3 just tore me apart.
Tracks
like,
up. Let's go.
I don't know.
Seriously, he sit there and four shot me. Explain how Churchill 3 is gonna force out an experiment.
They found us!
Oh, fuck.
MacArthur, you need to get a side turret shot on him if you can.
Ready to fire on target.
There.
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Better get him before we reload.
Penetration. They hit one of our tracks.
I run that same tank.
Our team just wasted an enemy.
That tank to lose runs. Oh yeah.
So it doesn't matter what it is.
You already got the KV-220 Vanguard. You got your mic on?
I just love the...
Oh yeah. But it sucks when you get bounces on the AP rounds. Man, it's costly.
Yeah.
Vanguard Hunter, you got a mic,
stop
bro?
Stop telling him to do that, because I know it's you. Why is anytime I leave for one thing, you say something to another thing?
Why is this guy how he likes the KV-220?
Dude, all I've heard from that is that it's AP.
That's what? Like good, ridiculous, or bad? See, I'm less than 300, or I'm on the last tier of that challenge, so.
Oh, you don't get it.
Finish fire on target. French, another bad guy.
I forgot. KB,
loaded and ready.
See, if I can't get a bunch of good reviews on the Bogatier 220, I'll probably, as soon as I get it, I'll turn around and sell it. But then again, if it's a good tier 5, it'll be a premium tier 5, so I might keep it just for a money building. That's like my, my T-14. It's a good one. My best money builder is my Churchill build. Get a side turret shot on him, KV-220. There you go.
I can't go nowhere. You want me to let the food burn?
You know, I was talking a while ago, I got shot through a mountain by a 7.
Yeah.
I've also been shot from behind. Right when we spawn, and I found out that there's an attack on here for heat-seeking rounds. I got shot from behind, sitting in my spawn, by a OI.
What?
They found us! Looks like that one went right through. Looks like that one went right through! The enemy's down to one tank!
What's the chances that the last two tanks on their team are in action?
I've had a game, I used to play a Mobile, dude. I had a game where every single player.
Punched a hole in their armor.
That would be awesome, dude.
That one drilled straight through. Penetration.
That's when you kill everyone except for one on the team. And then you capture the base, and right before it ends, you kill him. Right when you get that base captured, Bill, everyone shoots you and kills him.
Hey, you trying to put it on, man? I'll send you a friend request.
Whoa.